13-14 Immaculate, number one. Whoever finishes on top gets a mystery box. Good luck, everybody. No, you get one or the other, Ardart. One or the other. One baseball or one football. And then there's 10 mystery boxes. I am going to switch it up, though, and there's five teams that are going to get a mystery box attached to them. Like, you get the Padres, you're going to get a mystery box. I just have to update it. There's about 175 to 180 hits for both baseball and football. So there's plenty of hits to go around. Good luck, everybody. Nine times. How you doing, Raymond? One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. 147 guns. Nine times. Wins the mystery box again. Guns is on fire. Cool. Appreciate it, 10 wags. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and nine. Cavs up top, Hawks at the bottom. Here are your squads. Take a little time. Do what you got to do. Guns, we'll pick your mystery box here in a second. Okay, he wants 13. Cool beans. We'll get it for you here in a sec, man. Wow, I was thinking there might be actually some bartering going on, but it looks like we're just going to go right into the break. All right, box number 13. 147 guns. Box number 13, right?
Yeah, 13.
And Freights, just so you know, I had it draped over the mystery boxes, but I didn't want it to keep falling. I've been showing this off all night, too. Because it is nasty. Number 13. Good luck, guns. Come on, guy. 147 guns. Thriller in Manila spot. Nice hit, guns. Oh, we'll get to that moment. All right, guys, you know the drill. Left or right? Mystery box was a Thrilla in Manila spot. $229.99 spot. There's a flawless briefcase in there. There's one for the left. One for the left. One for the right. Two for the right. Well, thank you, Stick. I would argue maybe a porn star, but, you know, can't complain. I got two rights and a left. I mean, surely we can knock this out, right? And then Dorian's got to be difficult Dorian. There you go. Right it is. No, I have a good time. Been doing it a year and a half. I still enjoy it. Ten wags, you bought into the second half, man. This one was already full. As soon as it fills, we got, I got like two or three other breaks before that one, but I'm guessing probably within the next hour and a half or so. All right, good luck, everybody. Not yet, sports stuff. We're starting right meow. Oh, got these things were sealed. Hello. What's up, Icon? Niner does not have the Warriors, if that's what you're looking at least I don't believe. Okay, cool. To 99, Serge Ibaka for the Thunder. Number to 75 for the Celtics, Brandon Bass. To 49 between the Bulls, the Hawks, and the Timberwolves, Noah Horford and Brewer. To 99 for the Utah Jazz, Daryl Griffith. I don't want to, Terry. To 99, two-color RPA, Dellavedova for the Cavs. Number to 75 for the Knicks, Bernard King. Extremely careful. To 99, John Henson for the Bucks. To 49, Moses Malone. Well, Terry, now that I know it is bugging the living hell out of you, I'm going to just go ahead and keep it. Number to 10, Oladipo Burke, dude with long hair, and Otto Porter. Quad patch. Number to 60, Dave Collins for the Celtics. For the Lakers, rookie patch auto, Ryan Kelly. Not tonight, anyway. I only had two cases for today. Dude with long hair. Number to 75, two color, Anthony Hardaway. Thank you. /99, DeMar DeRozan. /75 for the Nets, Walter Berry. /50 for the 76ers, Noel. Nice card. /11/50. /75 for the Hawks, but it is smudged all to hell. Al Horford. /60 for the Nuggets, David Thompson. And wow. /10, premium patches, Jerry Lucas. That's sick. Part of the old bridge. All right. We got two randoms. Second half of that case should be pretty potentially nasty. Bulls, Hawks, and T-Wolves. Seven times. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Going to the Hawks. And next up is the quad. Seven times. Going to the Wiz. Going to the Wiz. Hawks and the Wiz. Thanks, everybody.